aunt, and I was blessed to come down a couple of weeks ago to spend time with her to say goodbye.
Yeah.
What I want to do is something I've never done before, and I'm sure my family loves me, and I love my family, but I want my aunts and my uncle, I just want to let you guys know I love you, and I want to give you guys a hug right now, because I don't want to wait till then. I know y'all know it, but I want everybody else to know that I know, that they know, and I can show y'all love. But I want y'all to know it's love all the time in my heart for my family.
Cause your love for me, it's new as the dawn, and it's older than time. God is love, stronger than death, greater than life. This love is mine. In everything, through all of our lives, we want to go on loving you. This is our prayer. God, it's our cry. We want to go on loving you. Go on loving you. May we never forget your name. May we never forget sweet thoughts that we had with you. And may there be a legacy of who you were in our lives forever and always until we meet again.
On this occasion, I just want to say one word that was in my heart. It is not God's will that any man perish.
Yeah.
Need that straight right off. It is not God's will that death has a sting.
Yeah.
It is not God's will that we perish. It was God's will that we lived eternally. And the wages of sin is death. And so we're suffering from a fall of man. The Bible says in Psalms 8, and we've had the eulogy. Thank you so much, Brother Gardner.
Amen.
And all of you. So I'm just going to say a few words to those of us who remain.
Yeah.
Amen. Right. Because the Bible says, what is man
God. That you're mindful of him.
Yeah.
And the Son of Man, that you visit him. What is this thing with man when we know that God has made galaxies?
Yeah.
The stars, the moons, I just got through reading and I'm already where I'm going to be. I just found out that Earth is like a little stick pin. Earth, the whole planet Earth looks like a little stick pin. I've got a document. And if Earth is like a stick pin, and they said the soft stars are the size of every grain of sand in all of the ocean, the beaches in the world.
Lord, dear Lord of love, God Almighty, God above, please look down and see my peace. Thank you. come Sunday, that's the day.